Children, are we ready to learn a new Hindi vyanjan? Yes, today we are going to learn Hindi vyanjan ta. So, everyone will pay attention on the screen because we are going to see words starting with Hindi vyanjan ta. Children, you are going to repeat after me. This is letter T. Which letter is this? T. T se tabla. T se tabla. Tabla is one musical instrument. T se tota. T se tota. Tota means parrot. T se tarbuz. T se tarbuz. Tarbuz means watermelon. Yes, it's a summer fruit. T se tarazu. T se tarazu. Tarazu means weighing scale. T se talwar. T se talwar. Talwar means sword. Talwar means sword. T se takya. T se takya. Takya means pillow. We feel cozy with soft, soft pillow. T se titli. T se titli. Titli means butterfly. Butterfly is an insect.
Children, we have already learnt words starting with letter T. Now, we will see how to write letter T in our notebook. So, first of all, we will see on our board. So, everyone, please pay attention on the board and look the letter and strokes carefully. Okay, now, can you see three blue lines? Now, I am going to draw a standing line from first blue line to third blue line. Can you see the standing line? Yes. Now, above this second blue line, I am going to draw one sleeping line. Yes, can you see the sleeping line? And now, I am going to draw one slanting line. Like this. And it will touch the third blue line. It will touch the third blue line. And sleeping line, overhead. So, this way we are going to write letter T. T se tabla. T se tota. T se talwar, T se tarazu. Now, once more I am going to show you. T is very simple and please pay attention so that you can write nicely. Standing line from first to third blue line. Now, above this second blue line, I am going to draw one sleeping line inside like this and slanting line. And we are not going to lift our hand. The slanting line will come like this. And it will touch to the third blue line and sleeping line overhead. So, it is this way we are going to write letter T. Now, I am going to write letter T and you are going to tell me or you are going to tell your mama papa that how to write and how not to write. Okay, standing line. Sleeping line and slanting line. Now tell me children, is this correct? Yeah, I think it is right. What do you say? Yes, it is not right. Why? Because sleeping line is too long. Can you see sleeping line? Sleeping line is too long. Whereas here sleeping line is not so long. Right? So this way we are not going to draw sleeping line. We are going to draw sleeping line, standing line. And sleeping line should be not so big, not so long. And this way. So, this way we are going to write letter T. So, everyone will write letter T carefully in the notebook.
Children, open my skill book Hindi. We are going to open page number 51 and page number 52. So, letter T we are going to write on these two pages. Okay, first of all, we are going to write today's date. Yes, ओके, त से तरबूज, त से तरबूज एंड त से तकिया. सो लेट्स राइट लेटर त. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर गोइंग टू ट्रेस ओवर द डॉटेड लाइन. सो हियर आई एम शोइंग वंस स्टैंडिंग लाइन, देन स्लिपिंग लाइन फ्रॉम अबव दिस सेकेंड ब्लू लाइन एंड स्लांटिंग लाइन एंड स्लिपिंग लाइन ओवरहेड. नाउ आई विल शो हाउ टू राइट इंडिपेंडेंटली. स्टैंडिंग लाइन फ्रॉम फर्स्ट टू थर्ड ब्लू लाइन, स्लिपिंग लाइन फ्रॉम अबव दैट ब्लू लाइन, सेकेंड ब्लू लाइन, स्लिपिंग लाइन एंड स्लांटिंग लाइन. इट विल टच टू द थर्ड ब्लू लाइन एंड स्लिपिंग लाइन ओवरहेड.
चिल्ड्रेन, आफ्टर पेज नंबर 51 वी आर गोइंग टू गो टू द प्रीवियस पेज, दैट इज पेज नंबर 50. यस, नाउ हियर व्हाट यू आर गोइंग टू डू इज यू आर गोइंग टू मैच द पिक्चर टू द करेक्ट लेटर. यस चिल्ड्रेन, यू कैन सी हियर फ्यू पिक्चर्स आर देयर एंड हियर फ्यू लेटर्स आर देयर. यस, सो दिस इज द रिविजन ऑफ ट, ट, ठ, ड एंड ढ. नाउ फर्स्ट पिक्चर, वी विल मूव टू द फर्स्ट पिक्चर. नाउ टेल मी, कैन यू फाइंड आउट व्हाट इज द पिक्चर अबाउट. यस, दिस पिक्चर इज अबाउट ढक्कन. यस, ढक्कन. ओके, नाउ व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट लेटर ऑफ ढक्कन? ढ. वेरी गुड. सो हियर वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड वेर इज ढ से ढक्कन. सो दिस इज ढ से ढक्कन, राइट? सो वी आर गोइंग टू मैच विथ ढ से ढक्कन लाइक दिस. नाउ टेल मी, who is this? Yes, this is Thathera. You can see him with few vessels. So he is Thathera. Now Thathera, what is the first letter of Thathera? Th. Very good. So here we are going to see where is Th. This is Th. Th se Thathera. So we are going to match it with Th se Thathera. Now tell me, which vegetable is this? Yes, tomato. And what is the first letter of tomato? T. So we are going to find out T. So here T say tomato is there. So we are going to match it, match tomato with letter T. Now tell me, which picture is this? Damru. Yes. So we are going to match Damru with letter D, because D say Damru. So we are going to match it like this. This way you are going to complete page number 50 and revise your letters. Thank you.